no coder here again. So I've been working a bit more on my horror game, and I decided that I'm tired of looking at CRT monitor face here, so let's go ahead and make a character model.
Hello there.
He's looking pretty generic, so...
Oh, okay.
It's an interesting look. Are these the only hairstyles that I've got? Oh, here we go. Oh, yep, just run it. Sure, it's not a virus.
Oh, this installer looks so 90s. And I'm definitely installing the virus on my computer right now.
I mean, it looks pretty good, this, to be fair. It's looking a bit leather couchy at the minute from close up, but I suppose at this distance, it's fine.
Do we give him a beard?
I mean, he looks like he's about to sell you some ecstasy, but yeah, I really don't like how the beard looks. So I think we're going to change that.
Viking?
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what a Viking looked like. Oh, that is all kinds of f***ing scary. So this guy's pretty much a smooth Ken doll down there.
Let's have a look what else we've got.
Country style. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go for the country style.
We can change the head size. Can you go any higher than 100?
Wow.
We can go full big head mode. Maybe that's just the style. Just do every character with big head mode.
I just want to remove... How do we remove the f***ing facial hair? Oh, okay.
There we go. Now he looks like Agent 47. Just put a barcode on the back of his head.
Oh God, what the f***? Is that?
I'm not gonna lie, it looks like he's seen better years.
It just gets worse.
Why do all the presets look like they spent far too much time in the sun?
Kindly f*** off.
I've got nothing to say about that, but how do we remove it? Guy takes some serious care of his eyebrows.
Whoa.
Blue Man Group.
Okay.
I mean, if anything, we've figured out how to make some seriously scary looking monsters.
Okay.
So where are these lips coming from? Is this just another part of the skin texture? Ah, okay, so it's color of the lip is in the skin base texture.
Jesus,
why was that so f***ing hard to figure out?
Yeah.
Oh God, it kept the nipple color. All right, let's just reset all of this now because it's pretty ridiculous. He's, whoa, got kind of a Neanderthal look to him. I think we'll dial that back a bit. Maybe give him a little bit of Neanderthal. Okay, so this is the depth of the face. I don't want him to be too handsome. I think he should be just an average guy. Not bad looking, not good looking, just somewhere in the middle. I think right now he's a bit too much of a Chad.
Whoa,
Megamind. So, oh shit.
Oh God, that's scary.
It's I,
tiny eyes. I have the tiniest of eyes,
but I see everything.
Let's just set the other one. Maybe we just give him one eye.
Mm.
Give him some big old ears. Ah, here we go.
I have to draw you.
Oh, and some Buscemi vibes.
Oh God.
This guy just looks like he's suspicious of everything.
Hey, you better not be doing anything I don't agree with over there.
Actually, I've just remembered there was a plugin that you could use to generate different faces using photographs. Ah, here it is. Yeah, kind of like this one. Man guy person.
Hi there, I'm man guy person. And I just want you to know that I'm here as a man and a guy and also a person.
Let's grab man guy person and paste him in.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, let's search for a celebrity. Let's do Elon Musk. I guess we kind of need more of a front on picture like this one for it to work. Let's try this one. Here we go. Oh, wow. That's actually pretty good. Let's put some hair on him.
God. Oh, that turned out too good.
Should we just put Elon Musk in the game? Let's put him some clothes on, though, because I feel like it's a little bit weird just staring at Elon's naked body. It's kind of like I'm fetishizing him or something. Give him a...
Yeah.
Why not? Pants.
Nice.
Looking very not Elon. Punk leather jacket. Getting some Terminator vibes.
Nice nightfall walk. I want your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. Your Twitter account has been suspended.
For how little effort I put into it, that turned out really well.
I definitely know who we're doing next.
Copy. Oh, God.
Oh,
I don't think it turned out as well as the Musk one. Let's get rid of the hair. I don't know. I don't think this looked like him as much. Can we just generate it again? Select if subject is a baby. Don't do it. Oh, God. I guess that one turned out way better.
To make horror games great again, I've decided that I'm going to star in one. And many, many people are going to agree that it's the best horror game. It's going to be the greatest horror game. I'm so talented.
Right, that's enough dicking about. Let's get Elon in the game. Importing the model and setting up the materials in Unity was pretty straightforward. I set the rig type to humanoid so that we can easily retarget animations onto him. I then swapped out the old player model with the brand new Elon and everything works like a charm.
That's a massive waste of time.
Remember to check out my other video on starting this project if you haven't already, and remember to...